Hi guys. Well, it is going on midnight here on a Sunday night. That would be Sunday night, September 19th, 2021. So as I wind down my 61st year, heading into age 62 in 3 days, you know, as you may have heard that the now, I guess, officially late Gabby Petito has finally convinced me to, as much as this breaks my heart, Gabby Petito has finally put the final nail in the Dulcinea coffin. So I have been spending the evening studying schizophrenia, and the other thing I've been studying is tinnitus. My the crickets in my ears have really been going crazy, but I've decided I actually like crickets in my ears, so I don't really care. But anyway, between studying schizophrenia and tinnitus and talking to Dulcinea, the only way that I can communicate with Dulcinea anymore is commenting on back and forth on our YouTube channels. But as my thoughts turned to love, I said, okay, it's been a while since I've been over at Pile of Fish. So I'm going over here to Pile of Fish, checking out the women checking me out. So this is one of the women interested in me. This is Roman Red 66. I'm not going to show her. She's not bad looking, actually. So Roman Red is a 54-year-old woman, non-religious. She's looking for a relationship. She wants a long-term man. And she titles her ad, "Every day above dirt is a great day." She is from the Twilight Zone. Yeah, she is. She is from the Twilight Zone, Pennsylvania. Oh, God, another one from Pennsylvania. What is this about these chicks from Pennsylvania showing up in my life? Now, she doesn't smoke, which is a good thing. She doesn't want children, which is an even better thing. But, oh, God, she doesn't drink. That could be a problem. Okay, conversation starters. She's saying that she is a snowbird, dividing herself between Tioga County, Pennsylvania, and Florida. Yes, please only message me between 9 a.m. and 9 p.m. I do not appreciate drunk messages at 1 in the morning asking, "What you doing? What the hell do you think I'm doing? I was sleeping till you woke me up." The last time I spoke to Dulcinea, it was about 10 after 2 in the morning when the phone rang, and I answered the phone, and Dulcinea, "What you doing?" I was actually sitting in the Maggie Mae trailer in a flood, getting ready to get washed down the river, and Hurricane Fred. Have never heard from Dulcinea since then. Okay. She claims she is an indigenous aborigine. All right, she's a Scorpio. She is an ambitious animal lover who owns a dog but does not own a car. All right, about Roman Red 66. This is her profile. Type 1 diabetic, chronic pain, RSD, look it up, fibromyalgia, diabetic, neuropathy, Lyme disease, colloidal cyst of the third ventricle of my brain, inoperable. I have survived a stroke, heart attack, diabetic ketoacidosis twice, and two heart ablations. Still in the game, I focus on what I can do instead of what I am unable to do. Pain starts at an 8 and goes over 12 at times. I refuse to take painkillers. This is the hand I have been dealt, so I am playing my hand the best I can. I use a scooter in Walmart most times. Life is a gift. So these are her interest. What do you think? AC/DC, Iron Maiden, Stevie Ray Vaughan, and of course, Kate Smith and God Bless America. All right. The Banana Split Show, Looney Tunes, The Muppets, Cleaning to Great Music, Ghost Tours, George Carlin, Unicorns, Angels, Vikings, Golf, Paranormal Anything, Howling Wolf. Well, there's good. She likes Howling Wolf. Horses, 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 exclamation point. Leon Russell, there you go. Old Country, Southern Rock, Empath, Miracles, Gratefulness, Random Singing, Animal Rescue, Stargazing, Kilts, Native American Delaware, whatever L-E-N-A-P-E is, Gypsy Hippie Flower Child, Moccasins Cowboy Boots, No Politics Ever, Renaissance, Chivalry, Manners, Old School, Cooking a Buffet, Toes in the Sand, Sun Worshiper, Earth, Wind, and Fire, Tie-Dye, Moody Blues, and Boz Scaggs. There you go. So I told Roman Red, well, darling, at least you're not a normie, and got sent back messaging disabled. So there you go. I think I think I have a fine replacement for Dulcinea. What do you think? Another Pennsylvania woman in my life. But I really have found a Doomer chick. A real live Doomer chick has responded to my ad. She lives about 2 hours from here. She says she totally agrees with me that we are fucked. So, who knows? A new year begins in 3 days. Oh, God. Get out there and enjoy every day above dirt being a great day while you still can. Bye, guys.